Team, as you already know, this cute guy been in front of the camera these days. It's Matt Nalamin himself, and we're back again with another video, back again another vlog. Still continuing Vlogmas, of course. What day is it? Vlogmas day 19th. Oh, we almost to Christmas. Look at that. Look at that. You expecting Santa?
We expecting from Santa. Say hi. Have you been a good girl today? Have you been a good girl? She haven't been a good girl, so no presents for you.
Alright, we finally got this Christmas tree finished, set up. And I haven't been vlogging in a couple of days, honestly, but we're gonna fill that in with something. Probably like a story time or a Q&A or something. But yeah, Christmas tree finished decorating, and we got Gus about to put a star on the tree. Let me go handle this. Drop the star.
Hold it.
You gotta put it in the tree.
Four.
But you didn't get like your dirty one. Dirty five.
I just want to try not to get
it. You get it?
Oh, you dropped it.
Alright. Dada got to this, you know?
Dada got it, huh?
Dada got to this. I just get it. Okay. Now move it. See?
Thank you.
Let me tell y'all
why there's no gifts at the time of Rock Band later, no? Come here. Come on this side.
Is he dribbling?
Tell us why there's no gifts under the tree.
Alright, so... First of all... Something doesn't exist.
This is...
Wow,
you can ruin it for the kids.
This
now.
Is the sad truth, okay? Okay, guys,
Santa... Yelani, don't play with the balls. Leave it.
This is why Santa don't exist. The kids like her. This is why Santa don't exist, right?
Papa.
Coming from where we come from, there's no Santa. So we're not gonna have the kids play into the drama of Santa Claus. Okay? Because Santa Claus don't be buying no food items in the fridge.
Kiss.
So you just talk of it.
Yeah,
because
it's unusual.
Santa Claus don't be buying nothing. Say, I don't believe in Santa. So we don't do Santa Claus around here, man. So we don't do Santa around here.
Pictures now today?
Look, put you in the gray cushion. Wait, move from there.
I'm trying to put you in the stomach cushion.
Baby.
Get that back. Yeah. Push you in back a little bit more.
Look, that'll keep you feel. Skip.
Ezekiel, what's this? Mommy, baby.